The issue is, if I take it away for this guy, he will not be happy. Let's just take that away for now. I could hit that, but I can always hit it next turn. If I hit that now, though, he wouldn't be killing this, so that's the only thing. Still, I can do this next turn. Guild. This guy believes in just face. Just saying. Haunting visions this turn. I think that's pretty good right now. Maybe make some dragons deck. Maybe. I don't know if I want to play dragon. I got a dragon deck. I got a dragon warrior slash mech. Hounds, you don't say. That's only overload of one, so I can drop that next turn. There we go. If this guy would live, that'd be great. Because I can drop this next turn. Earth element. I'll probably put it on the far left. Just thinking of flame tongues. Guild. I was supposed to go face. I'm gonna have to drop this for no reason whatsoever. Just for a taunt, I guess. Unless there's a better taunt. Out of my jungle. Man, I need some heals. What can I get for heals? I can get heals out of this haunting vision. Maybe. Wow, flank. Come on, heals. The one. Yeah. Taunts and heals, two things that aggro hunters do not like. Oh, I was happy to get it though. Uh-oh. Hunter's mark. Anyways, I'm glad I got this. Four, five, six, seven. Wow, lots of damage, as they like to say. Do I go for random elemental? Not yet. Okay. I can put it on this. Oh boy, high main. Come on. Okay. Don't kill it. Seven. Good. Okay, here we go. Okay, we can go five, and I can go with this on the center thing. Am I gonna get rid of this? I am gonna get rid of that. Five. I get two, and I'm hoping for a healing elemental. Come on, let me be the one who goes face. Goldim, I don't think that was face. You know why? Because he could have taken this guy out 100%. He got it with a charge. Earth and Might. Let's go elementals so that I can get as many elementals as possible. I need that healing one. Okay.
Shrink your head.
Skill command. But no, skill wouldn't do it. Because he needs a beast. So he's conceding. Wow. It was a perfect hand. I remember it well. Baku, please. None. Thank you. Never thought I'd ask for Baku. But when you got two wild pyros in your hand, and you might be able to cast more, it's pretty good. Novacy says, none will have fun. You're right. One will have fun. If you call that fun. Duty.
That was a mistake.
Was it? Well, make more, please. Was injured. At least he carried something cool. Only took two expansions for them to figure it out.
Let us see the voodoo. I do.
Of course I do.
Handle it.
Inner fire. Here, have some random spells, buddy. I hope they're good. They might be. Might be real good, actually.
Don't be shy.
Anyways, he got good value out of that cauldron, guys. Let's see. Maybe they're all ice fishing. Probably not. Probably gonna get wrecked here. But I've always said, if I was playing Baku, yeah, of course. Or even any pally this thing goes well in. Just nice to see somebody actually using the cauldron. Did we not get a golden cauldron? Maybe he's got another one in here. Should I go wide or should I go aggressive? Let's go wide. Cyball, thank you for the kind.
Hundo.
Good, I got a taunt. Moongale, there's the other half, or the not half, other percentage, and then some. You did it twice, though. Did you mean to do it twice? Thank you both. For both the 85% of...
A hundo.
Wind Fury, eh? Not like this. Crush it. Okay, I got a backup one. I don't know if he wanted to do that. He's not a fan of that. You know what? That one's this 1/5 is more important, especially with this Hogman. One, two, three, four. Yes, more training. Okay. Excellent. Highlight that guy, make him look super important. Really, it's this 1/1, but unfortunately, I'm getting pretty low. I think this guy might win it. It's actually a little bit more fun to play against. It's got a lot of randomness, so who knows what's going to happen. I got a Xerox cloning gallery in the deck, though. Healing Rain, wow. Wonder if he remembered about that. I forgot about it till it started happening. Then I'm glad it is. Yeah. Yeah, oh, I think he did forget. Anyways, we got that going on. Green jelly? No, thank you. Yeah, here it is, guys. This is working. Sorry, Hogman. We got no taunts for you. Ah, but we gave you a buff. Look at that 4-3. He should have enough. Maybe he's got that 15 damage spell. Or 2-3 even. There's what, 21 health out on the board? Ooh, that's not good at all. That's not good at all. Oh, no. He's looking for a cheap AoE. Not like this. Okay. At least this guy buffs. And this goes, but doesn't even produce. What do I want to save out here? The Hogman? I think the Hogman. Sorry, Dollmaster. Okay, yes. Yes. Okay. Hogman wanted a buff. Out of my jungle. Yeah, Moogale, this guy right here. Your end of turn effects trigger twice. Okay. And take reporting for duty. This out. Do I want to keep this guy? I don't know if I do want to keep that guy. No. Two hogs. And one of these.
This one turned out nicely.
Well, one hog, sorry, but two taunts, I mean. There we go. Now I got room for my next draw. Oh, Hogger, you're growing. Oh, nice. 5-2, a 4-3, a 2-6. He definitely carries a consecrates. Out of my jungle. I do like this deck. It feels like it plays itself, though, sometimes. Because it's all the end of turn stuff. You just got to think about the matter orders. I'm not putting out the jelly at the moment.
The light protects me.
Mm-hmm. Okay, come on, give me something real good here. A shroom? It's not real good, but it's good.
No strings on me.
The shroom, nothing will happen because I think Hogger is here first, so I think he's going to proc first. I hope he does, because I need two taunts.
Yeah, he does. Good.
Actually, yeah. One. Two. Okay. Pretty fun, eh? If he kills one thing, the good news is I might top deck like a Lyra or something like that. Or even a Ysera or a Lich King. That'd be nice. I just need room, though, for it. Keep my Lich King. End a turn. Get two things. Same thing with Ysera. Uh-oh. Not like this. He's doing it again. Okay. Duty. Okay, so I got room for... Oh... Not right now, I don't. I gotta get... Should I get rid of him? I think I gotta get rid of this guy. Like, it doesn't matter about all this.
No strings on me.
So those two into there. The jelly, really, if he consecrates, he's not going to consecrate. If he does, he can take it out with one. Very interesting deck this guy's got. Something different for sure. Didn't know you could make a different Baku Pally. Oh, nice. Ooh, that one's brutal. The other two, it's not a very good hand other than the, other than this guy. Why didn't he want to play? I didn't even have close to lethal. Maybe because those were garbage? They were, but still. For science. Well, guys, if you enjoyed that and you're new here, make sure you hit the subscribe button. I'll have plenty more videos out for you. And I do stream over at twitch.tv/wowhobbs 5 to 7 days a week. So make sure you hammer the follow when you get there too. Thanks again. Till next time.